Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am listening to Tom Cochrane perform Life is a Highway. This is the official music video. This is a song I know. I haven't heard it in probably 20 years, but if my memory is good, this was a massive hit back in the day, maybe the late 80s, early 90s. So we'll see if it still holds up.
One day here, the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand. Sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside the darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. With a brave heart, free lover's soul, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate, break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Can't
was Life is a Highway. I liked that, but I like the vocals, the guitar, the harmonica. I was getting vibes of kind of 80s music, 80s kind of ballad, power ballad. It seemed like so many songs in the 80s had saxophone, and like he swapped the saxophone for a harmonica. But yeah, I was getting strong vibes of those kind of 80s. There were so many of them, those power ballads. All the hard rock bands were doing them, and the hair metal bands. And eventually they did them to death. That's if they were ever any good. But for me, the song was really about, what I took from it was living life to its fullest. And that's going to be different from different people. What's a fulfilling life for me will be different for other people. We need to find out what it is that we, first off, who we are and what we like doing, and not just blindly, mindlessly follow others like sheep, which I think happens way too often. Anyway, a bit about Tom Cochrane and the song. Thomas William Cochrane is a Canadian musician best known as the frontman for the rock band Red Rider, and for his work as a solo singer-songwriter. Cochrane won 8 Juno Awards. I don't know what they are. He is a member of the Canadian Music Hall of Fame. And in September 2009, he was inducted into the Canadian Walk of Fame. I don't know, is that something like the Hollywood stars thing? I'm not into all that stuff. Mad Mad World is the second studio album from Cochrane, originally released in 1991 in Canada and in the United States on February 17th, 1992. Life is a Highway is song from that album. It became a number one hit in Canada in late 1991. It also peaked at number 6 on the US Billboard Hot 100 chart in August 1992, and reached the top 3 in Australia and New Zealand the same year. About the song, Tom Cochrane has said, "I had a sketch of this song laying around for quite a few years, and after my first visit to Africa with World Vision, the World Relief Organization that I supported then and still support, I needed to write something that would pull me up, pull me out of that funk, make me feel good. I was exhausted mentally, physically, and spiritually after that trip. And John Webster had been encouraging me to finish that sketch. I woke up one morning early, went out into my studio in the back shed, and laid down the song and the lyric in about 2 hours. Again, the song was just born. I felt exhilarated. I felt good. And soon, I guess, it made a lot of other people feel pretty good too. The song had that effect. Songwriting is therapeutic for the songwriter, sometimes as much as for the listener." So there you go. I'm sure that often is the case. Even a lot of essayists and that write to try and sort things out in their head, work things out. And I'm sure a lot of songwriters do the same thing. It could be therapeutic, it could be a way of just working things out that's going on in their head that they're having trouble understanding or they're conflicted about. And writing in any kind of form can be a good way of working through those things. So anyway, I enjoyed this. Like I said, it seems very much of its time. I couldn't see really, although, you know, I don't listen to popular music, but whether something like that would come out today, or at least at the present time. Who knows what it will be in 5 years, 10 years from now. But at the present time, I wouldn't imagine a song like this being released. And that's not to say there's no good music being released today, because there is. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way to do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. And I hope to see you on another video soon. Thanks for watching.